the reason for this video is to clean up this cart, which has degreaser and oil lubrication, and so we can properly identify what is on this cart. Here is the finished cart, nicely properly labeled. Now it needs to see where the degreaser is, air loop, and air lubrication for the saw and machine tool.